Our MS in Marketing Science program trains our students in two key pillars, marketing strategies and marketing analytics. Our students work in a variety of industries where marketing analytics add value, like consulting, digital marketing, e-commerce, financial services.
I've actually been working at the Hong Kong government in policy formulation for 6 years, but throughout my journey there, we weren't using data enough. In this era of big data, I feel like the knowledge to use data to change people's life is very important. And the marketing science program is actually a good mix between quantitative technical skills and the business acumen and market insights. So this is the perfect program for me.
We are doing projects that include both machine learning and also market research. And we are getting classes on management consulting and how to be a better consultant. So they are going to be really helpful for me to achieve great things in my career.
Our MS students take MS classes. They take MBA classes, they take MBA classes, and they can also take executive MBA classes. And the whole idea here, we are not planning to train them as analysts, but rather business people with analytical mind. People who know how to analyze the data, how to mine it, and how to extract insight and convert them into action. Because ultimately, that's what marketers or companies are looking for.
Coming to campus every day is very exciting. The class is very diverse. I have more of a business background, and there are people who have more of a quantitative, econometrics, data science background. So everyone come with their own worldviews, understanding, with their undergrad background. And so there's so many synergies happening. What I love about New York City is that it's kind of the capital of the world. You have people from all over the world, so many opportunities regarding work, but also outside of work. You take a 20-minute subway ride and you're at the center of all the business.
Physically, the school is pretty and there are a lot of different study rooms, a gym, lockers, cafeterias, and also on the soft side, all the professors and TAs are always very helpful and you could approach them at any time.
I find it incredibly rewarding teaching this program. Our students are highly motivated, eager to learn, and that gives me energy teaching in the class. I also witness their growth from the time they join the program to the time they graduate.
I've been taking some classes in statistics, and there are also classes on market research where we get to work with real companies and startups and do market research program for them. So it's really a good balance between the two. And the class sizes here are not too big, so it's always very interactive and it's a good way to learn.
Career Management Center is really helpful for us to explore what we want to do and is helping us to prepare our resumes. And also they are helping us to prepare our elevator pitch and also how to network.
The Career Management Center, or CMC, at Columbia Business School works with students to help them build lifelong career management skills, including pre-MS career curriculum, providing students with a head start in career strategy fundamentals, practical training, including resume and cover letter development, mock interviews, one-on-one career coaching, access to customized resources in Columbia Business School's online career management portal, COIN.
So we meet alumni through a small club that we initiated in the program. And we invite alumni to the school to do talks, to do events with them so that they can share their knowledge with us.
I want to work in tech companies and I want to work there as data analyst after I graduate. And I believe that the education that I got here right now is really preparing me for the job.
The marketing science program here at Columbia Business School is exciting, challenging, and fruitful because with all the things that we've learned and the resources that are offered here, I really feel like I've got a lot of things out of the program.
If you're considering applying to the master's in marketing science at Columbia Business School, I would say go for it. Do not hesitate. It's a really great program if you want to get either more marketing and business knowledge, or if you want to get more quantitative and statistics knowledge.